Daily forecast for June 8th by FX Empire. The DAX fell initially during the course of the session on Friday, but found enough support below, like right around the 11,200 level, to kind of call the bleeding, if you will. It looks like an area where if we see a supportive candle, we could be buyers, but just don't have that opportunity quite yet. We're not really comfortable selling the DAX quite yet. A significant red candle to the downside, of course, would change our mind.